My 2 second lane improvement is to write the cell number on the first article samples.
Anytime we have a question about a first article sample and it gets pulled out of the cell, this is the way it looks.
Actual part number.
Once you have approved the die and you know where it's going to go in the filing box, you also write the number on the first article sample, so anytime in the future it gets pulled out from the box, you don't have to refer to this sheet to know where it goes. And that is my improvement. Thank you.